Nice birdie mark.
Hope he's going to add the 2 strokes for practicing on the green.